Alright guys, we are back for another episode of Smalland. Oh crap, I made the flint sword. When did I make that? My plan is to fight the rhinoceros beetle. I don't know if I'm going to be able to succeed. Make a bed. Five. Decorations. Foundations interactive. A simple bed is 2 5. I need another fiber. Alright. My bed. Should take some ironing. Stamina tonic. So stamina tonic is going to give me something to help me in the fight. I'm going to make stamina tonic over here. Oh, I don't actually have the thing to make stamina tonic. Maybe it should be in here. The cauldron. Poison smashing, strawberry jam, forest delight. Oh. Maybe the campfire. Beetle sausage mushroom steak. Oh, you know what I didn't do? Let's set up the stream on my other screen. So I might be missing your chats for a minute. Just hang on, guys. Stamina tonic in the workbench. Oh, I thought I was able to make a stamina tonic. Hold on. Gotta log myself into the other computer so that I can see the chat. Stone cutter. What about this? Oh, apothecary table. I need 10 refined. Where the frick do I get bark from? Oh, cool. Computer went straight to Twitch. Okay, I've got to go find bark, but now it's night time. So that means all the night animals are out, which is no fun. Where can I get bark? Just check the stream here. Let's go down and check out the beach in the morning. And close my front door too. We'll have a bit of a sleepy sleep. And that's going to take all my food out. Look at that. Oh, the food's gone. It's an ant skewer. Yum. Ah, welcome in, Bumfluff, welcome in. Ah, it's great weather for the beach. Yep, it is snowing. The middle of winter. I've been hanging out at this area for far too long in this game. Oh, you know what I could do is tame a grasshopper. I think I might tame a grasshopper first before I go down there. I don't want it to die against the beetle, though. Let's do the grasshopper tame, at least we'll get something done in the episode. Where's my trap? Is this the speed clothes? Yep. Put my speed clothes on. freeze. We're gonna run back to the original area to find a grasshopper. There's the steps. Oh, it's cold. Well, maybe I better not wear this traveling clothes. Have to go over here. Head to the east. Wood. Oh, that's right, I gotta hold F. Hold F to do AoE looting. Yep, I'm not gonna freeze to death out here. Just gonna run slow. Slightly away from that wasp. Something else going on. Oh no, it's not my clothes. Get off me. You just pushed me into the strawberry tree. Oh, that's easy going down. Stream. Welcome. Yep. Bumpuff says say hi to Billick for me. The running gag. Actually, what I'm gonna do. Oh, damn it, it's in my dead body now. I was about to switch to the padded armor before those things came out of the woodwork to kill me. The hell is, what is block? I've forgotten how to play this game. E is block. Okay, come on then. Oh, he's still. I'm not, I'm pressing 3. That chitin. Chitin is an important resource that we need. There's my dead body now. Further east. Oh, my food is... keep forgetting my inventory is empty. Oh good, now I'm cold. Didn't stand a chance. Okay, so I'm going to put my padded armor to make myself warm. So the stone has cold protection of 3, padded armor has cold protection of 9. So it means we're not cold anymore. And I'm just going to eat one of my ant skewers here just to get my passive healing, continue passively healing and carry on to find a grasshopper. Bit of a walking simulator to start this episode. Still heading more east. Oh my goodness, look at all the bees. Oh, there's a beehive up there. Okay. I think I came the wrong way. Yeah, I was meant to go through the tunnel. But the tunnel probably avoids all this stuff. No matter, I can fight some bees. Another one of those freaking beetles. Down there. Well, Bumfoff says it's okay, we'll have lots of hardcore deaths next week. Yeah, that's right. In Diablo 4, something to look forward to. Green Hell dodged the antlers and the beehives. Yeah, because now they're giant. That noise. Wood carving ant. Oh, dear. Ant head is what we use to cook food. Our staple diet right now. Alright, so back in the original enemies, just into the biome where all the tier 1 enemies are. Don't really need to fight all the cover ants. Can't keep up with them. Might be able to keep up with you while I'm wearing stone armor actually. I'm wearing padded armor now, it's fine. Stay over on your own side, yes. Grasshopper. Is there a hill here? There's a grasshopper somewhere. I've seen it. Oh, it's over here. Maybe they don't come out in winter. That makes sense. That's a dragonfly. Wait, can I stick on this? I'm gonna have to try and stick on it. Okay, I'm not aggressive. So bad plan. Shivers, that's all the way back to the other house now. So note to self, water doesn't freeze in winter in this game. If the grasshoppers don't come out in winter, that's frustrating, because if the grasshoppers aren't coming out in winter, then the ants shouldn't come out in winter. And neither should bees, for that matter. I just saw a bee stinking. I must have left it. Oh, it's an ant. Cool. What the hell? I left all this stuff behind, or is something else killing them? We're dead. We have to be heading east. Set my spawn point to my house over here before I went looking for the grasshopper. That's a giant cockroach. See that skillful attack that he just did, moves around in front of me to slow me down and then stab me. This time. Yeah, I've been head down. I get my dead body back. Backwards so that he falls in the water. is. You see it? Maybe down to 50%. Music down to. Okay, it was a grasshopper. There is a grasshopper here. I wanted to check how to use this. An irresistible treat for any grasshopper. I think I have to put it in my quick slot. Chasing me, it walked down the grasshopper. Which means the grasshopper must be here somewhere. Maybe it's too late at night, we have to come back in the morning. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get away. Oh, it's not. Oh, it is going into evening. That's night time. Those are the night times. Ah, what the hell? Great, I can't sleep. There's hostile creatures nearby. Are they gone? You can't sleep at this time of the day. Okay, it must be morning. Close my door. Close the door. Maybe cook this ant's head that I've got. More ant skewers. Oh, one ant skewer. Okay, good, thanks. And I can't repair my sword. Can't sleep at this time of day. It looks like it's night time. I must not be able to sleep two times in a row. Anyone able to tell if I can... Anyone know if that's right? I can't sleep twice in a row. Oh, there's the grasshopper anyway. Saw him off in the distance there. All the ants are gnawing on my kneecaps. Yeah, follow me into the water, anties, if you think you're so tough. You can't, can you? Okay, there's the grasshopper. I'm going to equip my stone armor. And my sword. And we have to beat him up. Beat him into submission. Oop. I'm just gonna get rid of that Dropbox message. Oh, crap, I just clicked on it. Yeah, let's see if we can beat this guy without too much trouble. E to block. Oh, there we go. He's not able to do anything against my sword. Okay. X moves the option up and down. I can tell him to stay. I also need to put my padded armor back on. And I'm just going to remove my helmet because it slows me down. Although I'm going to be on a mount now. And then we press F. Woohoo! I got a grasshopper! I got a grasshopper! Man, you got a turn with A and S, A and D. Do some snowman, snow runner. You can't turn and reverse at the same time. So he can jump. I don't know how the jump works though, and I don't want to jump into the water. Okay, it's taking me a little while to get used to turning. I can jump this water from here. Let's just test out his jump. Do I have to hold it down? No, you just jump and it's huge. Do the ants attack me? Yes, they do. Oh, it uses up so much stamina though. Oh, never mind. The stamina is at zero, but I can still jump. Wee-hoo! Don't hurt my grasshopper. Nice, I love it. Now, what are we gonna name this thing? Can I name my grasshopper? Oh, you can't name it? No way. Oh, that's a really big oversight. They need to fix that. How do I heal the mount? So his jump is more for distance jumping rather than height jumping. Maybe for getting away from enemies. He can do a bit of wall climbing. How much wall climbing can he do? Rubbing his legs together. Oh, he can only jump once. Then he has to Oh, he just hit me. Ouch. Poor grassy. Jiminy. Yes, Bumfluff. That's a fantastic name. Jiminy. Oh, how does that hurt? Oh, he doesn't hurt from falling from far. That's great. No fall damage. What are these balls? They are blackberries. But I was unfortunately unable to loot them because a cockroach is coming after me. Bye! Wow, the mobility is awesome. Uh-oh, I just jumped into a cockroach, now I'm in trouble. Oh, it didn't see me because I was behind it. Test out the fall damage. Ah, oh, no fall damage. Yes. Where's my house? South. Okay, Jiminy Grasshopper. This is your new home. Which you can't actually go inside because foolishly mounts can't go inside buildings. Can he climb up this surface? Oh, he can! Wow. Okay, so he does have some fairly decent climbing. Maybe I don't need to upgrade to the next thing. The next tameable creature is a lizard, and they're really good. They can't do the jump that the grasshopper can do, but they can do... How do I get off it? They can climb walls. Okay, so then we press X to get him to stay here. Stay here! Is he gonna stay here in the middle of my roof? That's so cool. Okay, Jiminy. Next job, Jiminy, is to go down and fight the rhinoceros beetle. Let me just check my... Yes, I've still got enough mats for the simple bed. I need to check the health of my stone armor. Probably got about 2 or 3 more hits in it. And the sword. How do I repair my sword? Because that's the thing that disappears quick. I need to get the infinite sword. Is it? Repair over here. Flint sword. Oh, what does it cost to repair it? I didn't see. This one takes stone. I don't have enough stone. Maybe I should just do that too. One. No. Only basic maintenance required. No resource cost. Oh, so I can still repair it. Where is it? Nope, repair. Cool. So if you repair it, if you only need to do a little bit of repair, it doesn't cost any resources. That means I need 2, 3, 4 stone. To repair my armor. Pretty cheap. Just gotta find the stones. Let's bring Jiminy. Jiminy can help me find the stones. He's back at full health. Surfaces? No. Oh, I'm hungry and thirsty? Okay, eat some ant skewer. Holy cow, I could jump down there with this guy, but I don't want to. Oh, that means I can skip the bees. So on the way to the rhinoceros beetle, there's some bees that I have to fight. If I can jump off the cliff, I won't have to fight them. I'm gonna climb up here. Oh, get out of here, ant. Yeah, I didn't actually want to fall off that bit. Oh, he's coming around. Awesome. Get off me. Oh, he's still... Oh, crap, there's the bees. Beetle is directly below me, I think. It's down there somewhere. So I killed that beetle, that's not the rhinoceros beetle. Let's go over there. Nice. Come on, Jiminy. Climb it. Huh? No climb? Oh, here's the stone, which I don't really want to go back up to repair now. That green thing is not a rhinoceros beetle. Crap, he's coming for me though. Stay good. That is not the rhinoceros beetle. Don't tangle with that thing. Can I sneak? Nope, I can roll. Oh yeah, X. Too slow. Oh, he's right on me. Okay, I'm not leaving Jiminy here, it's too far. Maybe it is this way? There it is, boys. Freaking rhinoceros. That's our goal. Jiminy does not fly, no. Jiminy can only jump. I'm not sure if there's actually flying mounts in the game yet. What I'm going to do is put Jiminy over on this boat, hopefully. Up. The green beetle didn't notice me do that. I'll put Jiminy somewhere nearby that I can get back up. I can get back up on top of that rock, so Jiminy's gonna sit on that rock. Oh, shivers. No, he's not. Okay, we're just gonna have to leave Jiminy at the entrance. And I hope that no creatures wander through there. Oh, the rhino beetle's on me. Shivers. Have I despawned it yet? Or unlinked it, what's it called? Get out of here, Rhino Beetle. Now he's wandering slowly back. Okay, so where can Jiminy stay? Maybe I can just leave him here. I can get back up to here, right? Looks like it would be a pretty tricky climb to get back up here. Probably just put him down there then. Maybe over near the water. Stay here, Jiminy. Oh, have I got enough stuff to make some bandages? I need about 5 bandages. Crap, I can't make the bandages here. They can only be made at the base. Do I have any bandages? Of course, no. Great. Unprepared of me. Can I build a crafting station to make bandages? I need 5 resin. Maybe I can find some resin before I enter the battle. Can anyone see any resin nearby? Looking for resin again. I was just looking for resin in Astroneer. No, I wasn't looking for resin in Astroneer. I had billions of resin deposits in Astroneer. Oh, there's a grasshopper there. Could have just come here to get a grasshopper. Although that grasshopper looks scary. It's got yellow markings on it and there's bones. It's living among bones. That's not a grasshopper. It has spiky head. This is flint. Those rocks are flint. And the guide that I was reading said I should use a flint spear to fight the rhino beetle. Instead of the sword. So what I'm actually going to do is go back to the base with some flint, make a flint spear, get some bandages, and then return to fight the rhino. And guess what's going to happen? Oh, there's a lizard. Is going to break. There it is. Oh, that's not worth it. Okay. 1 lot of flint. I highly doubt that will be enough to make a flint spear. There's a way to get me back, to get me up there without going past the bees. This tree branch looks like I could do it, except that Jiminy can't climb vertical surfaces and can't jump a little jump. Instead, I will try and go somewhere else. Oh, he can run too? Awesome. Oh, is that not a... Oh, yep, he's aggressive. Okay, this is where the bees are. Let's see if we can... We can just skip past it by jumping. That's awesome. Says, yeah, I'm always looking for resin. See, here we go. This is what resin looks like. Sap. It's basically tree sap. Oh. That one's pretty hard to get to, though. Got it. Now that I'm back at my base, I've got lots of resin here. Oops. Come on, Jimmy, jump up there. Good boy. Can you jump on the roof? Nice shot. Spear. Yep, needs 8 flint. I don't have any spare flint, do I? I've got resin. Got insect wings and a bee head. Where's all my ant heads? Have I really eaten all the ant heads? No, there's 9 there. And then let's make a stack of bandages. That's 10 bandages. Turn these ant heads into food. Can I put that into my thing as well? Yep, and then repair the ant, the hatchet pickaxe. Repair mandibular pickaxe. Is gonna need. Oh, got enough. Good. I can repair my stone armor as well now. Because I need to get rid of them. Put some of these fibers away. The seed is in the other one. Chest? No, I took the seed out. Grubs. Insect fat, I mean. I think I might bring this stack of resin with me. So many bland ant mandibles. Poison gland. Seed oil. Honey crumble. Chitin. Wrong stack. Insect fur. Oh, that's all the insect fur I've got, 21. Flint, not enough flint. Screws. No screws there. So put the screws in here. What's this roach meat? Three more screws. Oh, there's a storm now. Brilliant. We're gonna have to sit here and wait the storm out. So if you go out during the storm, you start getting exposure. Eventually. Oh, because your comfort drops from comfortable to cold to freezing. Is there anything below freezing? When there's a storm. Go and warm up near the fire. Back to comfortable. Except it's a bit breezy in here because I left the door open. Okay, I'm ready to go. The clouds disperse and all is right, except that it's night time. Sleep. And eat. I'm starving. Alright, how's Jiminy? Did he survive the night on the roof? In the storm. Yep, he's fine. Cool, I'm so happy with the mount, it's so fun. Butterflies here. Butterflies are okay, they're not aggressive. Next minute they start eating my face. Let's just jump all the way down there. Yeah. Oh yeah, now we're on the other side of this rock. We jump across there. I almost didn't make it. Bumfluff says almost hit, and hit by a bolt of lightning. I just went into the battle arena. Did he see me? Yes, he did. Run! Oh, he's faster than me. Was not prepared. Illidan the rhinoceros beetle. Where was I leaving Jimmy over here? Behind this rock. Not that rock. Behind this rock. And I'm also going to set a bed here. Somehow. Collision. With water, maybe? What the? Alright, so if we die, we come back to here. And we can just keep jumping back in until the... rhino beetle is dead. Alright, this is the first attempt at trying to kill the rhino beetle. Wish me luck. Yeah. Wish me luck and tell me to put my stone armor on. It's Stone. Okay. What's that big thing that just went behind that rock? Was that the leaf? Oh, I think it was the leaf. Alright, here we go. I think he's going to try and charge me. I think I have to dodge. What's dodge? Control. Oh my god, control is such a terrible key for that. What key should I put dodge on? Does this give you... Oh! There's the charge. So when he wiggles his head... Dodge. Holy moly. I don't know how to get out of the way of that stomp though. Charge, buddy. Charge is much better for you. Ow, how do I... Do you have to jump? Oh, dear. Oh, now I'm chatting. Deal with the stomp. Block. Do I block? Forgetting to press the block button. Corpse run! Dodging the charge is easy. Ow. He just ramshackled me. He was almost dead that time. Jumping his charge? And I've got him. He's down. First boss. First boss corpse run. Oh look, he dropped heaps of loot over here. I think I did try to jump when he was doing the slam, but maybe I just didn't time it correctly. I don't want stone. I want flint. Alright. That was the first boss done. Dismantle. With the delete button. Go and grab some of this flint over here. How do you guys feel? Should we try that rhino beetle again? Oh, I'm cold. Put on my padded suit. So I corpse run the boss. I need some skills, basically, I think, to do better. I might practice it later. Here's some more flint. And I think that is definitely a good... Oops, I'm using up all my... I'm not close enough to harvest. That is definitely a good stepping off point. I'll take the rhino... horns back to Skadi, and that will be it for Smalland for this week. And we can try, I'll try another attempt at that rhino beetle sometime. When I'm a pro, I'll come back and let you guys know how I did it. Uh-oh. Phew. Didn't have enough energy to jump again. Spam the jump button. Oh. Oh. Oh, fun. Okay, that was a better jump. Those bees did not appear to be attacking me. Maybe that was just because they were setting up their attack run. Oh. Tiny little rock got in the way. Get off me. Stop attacking my grasshopper. Okay, Skadi is over here in this village with the skull. So we can go and have a chat to Skadi. And let him know we've dealt with the rhino beetle problem. Hey Vanguard, glad to see you still in one piece. I brought you the rhino horn. You've done it! I recognize this horn. This beetle used to wander the swamps. I don't know how it found its way down to the beach, though. It attacked me on sight. That is very unusual. I suggest you visit Lysandra. She might have some insight into this matter, as she is an expert on the creatures of the swamps. Oh, before you leave, please accept this recipe as my thanks. I have found this gecko tree to be very effective at calming down the geckos on the beach. Once tamed, they can be very loyal companions. Thank you. I shall seek Lysandra's knowledge. So now we can tame geckos. But Scotty. Gecko! But Scotty lets us upgrade our armor, but it needs herptile hide. And do you know who has herptile hide? The geckos. So, next time we play, we're going to have to fight some geckos. Alright guys, that will be it for Smalland this week. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe. We can catch you in the next one. Bye for now.